What's good, YouTube? This your boy Hood Facts TV, and I'm back with another reaction. Today we're about to react to Conway the Machine featuring Noriega and your boy Method Man. One thing I can say about Conway the Machine, man, he keeping that culture going. You dig what I'm saying? He definitely old school. He understand where he come from. He come from real hip hop, real rap. You know what I'm saying? So he definitely be in tune with all the old heads, and they show him mad respect. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Conway the Machine, man. You dig what I'm saying? But if you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button, turn the notification bell, leave a comment, especially if you want me to do a reaction to one of your favorite artists or Gazilla artists or BSF artists. You dig what I'm saying? I'm gonna jump right to that. And if you guys want to purchase the merch, the link will be in the description. Go to the website and copy something. You dig what I'm saying? And yeah, without further ado, we about to get into this classic. You dig me? Let's go.
Dripping in sauce, I'm splashing. Writing these forms in fashion. Money be coming, I'm stacking. Niggas be hoping I'm lacking.
Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. See them talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. I was in Madrid, Spain, on some other shit. Connect, he got the call. He had the plug on the mothership. Suicide opium, cocaine Biscayne. Cuban cigar shit, still I'm on my mob shit. Still I'm selling diesel like Busta Rhymes armpit. I used to sell coke to my man Pop. He could get it elsewhere, but elsewhere was all ops. The lesser evil.
One thing about Noriega, man, he's definitely still an OG, man. This nigga don't age neither, man. Shout out to Noriega, man. Look at your boy Meth, man. Conway the Machine, man. Keep rap alive, man. Keep the culture going, man. Bring them OGs back out, man. That's what I'm talking about.
Put it bad like a paralegal. My dudes in Boston, they got rich off the dog food. Always saying all dogs and make big dog moves. 2021, 60, no diamond. Camouflage AP, Royal Oak offshore. And only gonna rock it when I'm offshore. The big chain, I only rock on occasions. We're eating with the Asians, Beverly Hill crustaceans. Listen, I drink more Ace than Hove do.
I drink more Ace than Hove do. Come on, man. Talk your shit, Nori.
This the new me. Remind me of the old you. That Mousain got me feeling like an Arab prince. 2022, engine start with fingerprints. Let a dude diss me. I promise you won't see him since. See him talking from the sideline. They out of line. Talking down on the slime, man. They out of line. See him talking from the sideline. They out of line. Talking down on the slime, man. They out of line. See him talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. See him talking from the sideline.
Let's go, Machine. Talk that shit, baby. Let's fucking go.
They out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line.
Hear him talking from the sidelines, they out of line. 50 on his head, that won't affect my bottom line. Bottom line, niggas think it's sweet, he must be out his mind. You know the motto, drums in the carbon when it's throttle time. Before rap, I sold a lot of crack to see my dollar signs. So I was fine before I signed my...
Before rap, I sold crack to see my dollar signs. I was fine. Come on, man, did y'all hear the lines, man? Let's go.
Name on a dotted line. I declined to the top in a very short amount of time. And I ain't jotted lines. Still, I'm the hottest in a lot of minds. Shifted the culture. Only thing left for me to do is get richer than Oprah. Bitches got my dick on a poster. Richer than most of the niggas that was sneak dissing me. These niggas is broke. I'm rapping with a chip on my shoulder. Yeah. Niggas assumed I was starting to fall. From king to a god. Billboard charted with bars. Had to prove I hustle harder. I'm smarter than y'all thought. One more album and I'm done with all parties and balls.
See him talking from...
What? One more album and I'm done with all the parties involved? What? The Machine on a mission, man. The Machine is on a mission, man. To start his own shit, man. Yeah, man. There's been rumors going around that the Machine's leaving, man. You dig what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. But it's going to always be love. But, you know, it's been rumors that the Machine is leaving after this last album. You dig what I'm saying? Let's get back to this video, man. All right? We're going to talk about that in another video. Let's get back to this video.
From the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man. They out of line. See them talking from the sideline. They out of line. Talking down on the slime, man. They out of line. See them talking from the sideline. They out of line.
talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. See them talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line.
Hey, what's good, slime? We just drawing rappers without a line. I get.
Yo, Meth still got it. Meth still got that flow. He's in tune with the 2021 niggas, man. You hear how he started off, man? That flow came in smooth. He was unbothered and all that, man. Let's do it for the culture then.
Crayon beats, kids be coloring out of line. Now it's game on, B. Picture puppy without the shine. Orange over, blow his water, make mine an alkaline. Y'all taking orders and paying for it. Y'all pay for mine a steep fee, but knowledge is free. Y'all just don't pay no mind. I don't hate on these rappers, I hate the way they rhyme. I'm pissed in the palace, been bad boy since 89. Coach is shooting the Chuck daily, I trust really. Might trust a friend even then, YNW Melly. PB and Jelly, now Robert Kelly done caught a felon. Who would've thought that your life was short as my part in Belly? Don't need a beat, I go acapella, yeah acapella. Cause it sound better than acapella, don't spell check me. Meth Jack and my comrade from Left Rap. Ain't no just us, it's just us, that's just fact.
See him talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. See him talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. See him talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line. See him talking from the sideline, they out of line. Talking down on the slime, man, they out of line.
Nah, man, this was a dope video, man. For real, man. I don't know. Let's just say a minute left, but I don't think they rhyming. I think they just gonna be keep talking some bullshit. But this was a dope ass video, though, man. Shout out to Conway, man, for bringing the OGs back, man. You know what I'm saying? But he an OG himself, man. He not really, you know what I'm saying, that young cat that y'all think he is, man. You know what I'm saying? So that's why he moved the way he moved too, because he a little up there in age too. You dig what I'm saying? So shout out to you, bro, man, and whatever you decide to do, man, with your rest of your career, man, you stay at Gazilda or you stay at Shady, man, more blessings to you, bro. But, you know, everybody don't stay the same. You know what I'm saying? Teeth and tongue fall out. That's what my mom and my pops used to always tell me. You dig what I'm saying? So it is what it is, man. This has been another Hood Facts reaction. If you're new to the channel, man, please hit that subscribe button, turn the notification bell, leave a comment, especially if you want me to do a reaction to one of your favorite artists or your favorite Gazilda or favorite BSF artists. You dig what I'm saying? I'm gonna get right to it, and like I always say, the link will be in the description for the merch. Go to the website, cop you something. We are doing a sale this Friday, so you might want to go ahead and go to the website and get you something. You dig what I'm saying? And I'm out, man. It's your boy Hood Facts TV gang. What's good, YouTube? This your boy Hood Facts TV, and I'm back with another reaction. And today we about to react to my homeboy Drizzy Red, man, straight out of Buffalo, New York.